Jolene is a song I started writing while we were on tour with our friend's band and we were camping. It's about missing someone who doesn't miss you back. And it kind of, it's one of those songs that just at a there was a time in my life where it just made sense, you know, on so many levels.
I'm singing songs about the ocean, and every night's a lullaby to the coastal breeze and the salty seas. I've never felt so far from home. And as we pass on through these mountains, I keep my back to western skies, where the sun, it seems, to always sleep, and where I wish I was going. She's the sea, she's the hardest thing to leave. I wish that she would notice, but the sea will never notice. Jolene, Jolene, that's what she sang to me. But it ain't nothing but her favorite country song. So this old van becomes a vessel, beast of burden and a home. But those eastern shores, they're never yours. Where I wish I was going, going, going. And she's the sea, she's the hardest thing to leave. I wish that she would notice, but the sea will never notice. Jolene, Jolene, that's what she sang to me. But it ain't nothing but her favorite country song. Jolene, 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 Jolene. But it ain't nothing, it ain't nothing.
You used to be a clown?
Like, for real. It happened by accident, and it just ended up that, like, I was actually a real clown. Like, in the sense of, like, there's adults in makeup, and there's, like, people that transform. And the old clowns, like, I hit it off with them, and they told my agents, like, Freaky's actually a really good clown.
Freaky?
That was me.
Freaky the clown.
Freaky the clown.
Anyways, you know when you work with musicians and you're like, that guy's a real musician, and the other musicians know, right? So the clowns that had reported back to my agent going, Freaky's a good clown.
I mean, that's exactly not the thing that I expected you to tell us, that you were a clown.
Let's do it again. It feels slow, you know, I have to say. I forget how to play guitar. One more time. Can you save that though? Because that was a good start. I'm ready.
The song New Love is, it's basically a breakup song, and originally it's about you, if you're freshly out of a relationship and you don't see past that, and you have this tunnel vision when you're with somebody.
I've lost my head, I've lost my way. Trying to find what I can't replace. Three little words I heard you say. I'm not looking for new love. You were all I needed. Thought you said it was true love. Now you won't repeat it. I'm not looking for new love. You were all I needed. Hey. Now that you've left, I feel the same.
Thing, isn't it? Yeah, it is.
An exorcism performed on her.
Oh no.
Holy Church got involved. She was transferred to the Centrino Mental Hospital in Rome. So here I am.
Oh, I'm so scared. Oh god.
Oh my god. Jose.
Oh. What?
It's just getting really crazy.
The
oh my god.
Steady is a song that I wrote 6 years ago, 6.5 years ago, and it's a self-explanatory song in a sense. You know, it's pretty blatant. It's blatantly about meeting someone who's already sort of promised their lives to someone else, and kind of heavy, right? But in essence, I guess I think it's something that maybe a lot of people have had. You know, all those feelings of questioning where you're at and with a new person, and why you have these feelings when you know it's not a thing that's able to happen. Yeah, that's all it's really about, you know. It's something that happened to me, to be honest. You know, we write a lot of happy music, so it's good to throw in some of that, those other aspects of life, you know. It was about her, so the song.
I'm looking out the window of this big, big ship, and it's really coming down outside. And something in her eyes is like the morning mist as it lifts to show the world is still alive. Somebody once told me, you're gonna know right away. Once you find that secret, somebody to hold for the rest of your days. But she wears a ring already. She's steady in love with another man. Think she's really ready. Why does she keep touching my hand? I'm so terrified and tongue-tied. The morning after, will she regret the sweet words she said? It could have been the wine or just the high of laughter we shared on the upper decks. And the wind blew so coldly, we were swayed in the waves. She looked over, said, hold me, but please don't make no mistake. She said, I wear a ring already. I'm steady in love with another man.
So where were you guys sledding? Just over there?
On the big mountain.
On the big mountain? Oh, is it scary going down the hill?
No.
No? No, what's your name?
Whose name?
Your name.
Salish.
You're a very pretty girl. Yeah?
You're pretty too.
I'm pretty. Thanks. She's gotta leave. You raised a lovely little one here.
I think we should make friends.
Okay.
Because we are friends.
I think we are friends, Salish.
Yeah, like maybe I can come to your house and you can come to my house, mate. Well, maybe.
Yeah. Bye. See you later, Salish. Bye. Yeah, really cute.
Big Blue Wave is a song that started kind of because we wanted to try and write a pop song. We could never really fully grasp it. It just never quite worked. But there was always so much potential there, and we worked on it and worked on it, and it just wouldn't work. And I think when everything broke down, we just realized that the song was about us.
All we do is mess around, but I know that it's love we found, and I know that it's here to stay. It's more than just a word we say. No, I don't wanna fuss or fight, and I'm not one to give advice, but there's no need to be afraid. Baby, there's no time to waste. Sing until you have no voice. Ooh, sing because you have no choice. Ooh, sing until you float away. Ooh, our love is like a big blue.
When you're lost at sea, and love will bring you back to me. Hey, sing until you have no voice. Ooh, sing because you have no choice. Ooh, sing until you float away. Ooh, our love is like a until you have no voice. Sing because you have no choice. Sing until you float away. Sing until you're home
happening.
They're all
They left. I'm ready.
To get shot.
Gotta eat your browns.